four of the middle worlds orbit in the star's habitable zone, making this system a possible bonanza for life.